Enzyme Time Reaction Lab
by William Bergman and Matthias Kling. How does temperature affect the rate of enzyme-catalyzed reaction?
If the hydrogen peroxide is heated to a temperature of 47 degrees, then the enzyme-catalyzed reaction will function at its best. We tested the hydrogen peroxide at four different temperatures. 1. Cut 12 pieces of paper of the exact same size and circular shape. 2. Place them inside the liver juice for 5 seconds with the forceps. 3. Take them out for 20 seconds. At the 20th second, submerge them into the hydrogen peroxide. While the piece of paper is outside any substance, it will be drunk. 5. When the paper is submerged in the hydrogen peroxide, time the time that it takes to get to the top of the beaker from the bottom. 6. Repeat this procedure 3 times for each of the temperatures. 7. Record and draw conclusions.
Procedure steps being done 2, 3, and 5. Procedure steps being done 2, 3, and 5. Procedure steps being done 2, 3, and 5. Procedure steps being done 2, 3, and 5.
The temperature in which enzymes work at their best is 37 degrees.